Oh, both got extra men.
Yes, we're going to need them. Stay
yeah.
Jake.
Oh, yeah. Final round.
Yep, this is for all the everything. Oxygen. That's like that channel. You know, like a women's channel, Oxygen?
Oh, yeah, I thought it was my YouTube channel. I'm like, no, I'm not familiar with it. YouTube channel called Oxygen.
Everything's YouTube to Ronnie.
Oh, man. Bear Jr., his son's out for revenge.
Yeah, no, that's the hardest part about the stage.
Looks like a looks like a green Jolly Rancher.
Yeah, all the regular enemies in this level are your bosses throughout the game.
Yeah. Oh, give him a hug.
If you're out there playing and you get this far, be careful and watch out.
Yeah, watch out. I love this music. Same music as the opening music.
Yes.
It's part one.
I like games that do that.
Yeah. It's the Stage 8 music in Part 1, but it's revamped. Right, remixed.
Yeah. It's kind of cool.
Yeah.
I can't explain it.
Cool. Oh, look.
Oh, we got a double team.
Yeah, Vulture.
Yeah.
Ooh.
Ooh. Get him. He's blocking.
They're blocking, sis.
There we go. No!
Oh!
Wrong guy!
That was ECW.
Oh! There we go. Almost. Ah! Alright. Oh, finally some regular enemies.
Yeah.
I can't talk.
Irregular enemies.
Yeah, they're irregular.
Yeah, hot chick.
I know, too bad we have to kill her.
Yeah. But at least we can be it by attractive women, unlike in Renegade.
Oh yeah, that's double bad.
Yeah.
Because you're getting beat up and she's ugly.
Yeah, because at least on here you kind of somewhat enjoy it.
Yeah, it's like, well, you know, better than getting beat up by not something hot.
Yeah. Like crying.
Oh, yeah, that's about the worst. Or this guy.
Yeah, freaking Shredder, Mutant Shredder.
Yeah. Thinks he's all cool with his white hair.
Yeah.
Ain't cool.
Oh.
We almost... Ah! Come on. There we go.
Yeah.
Oh, my other favorite stupid enemy again.
Yeah. Phoenix.
Yeah, I was wondering what his name was this time.
Oh, the Ultimate Warrior.
Yeah. The Sting knockoff. The guy from Kiss.
Yeah.
Gene Simmons.
Yeah.
Now he's doing his 70s porno moves again. Dumb moves.
Yeah.
Porno.
Oh. 70 pornos moves?
Yeah.
Okay.
Now he won't do them.
Yeah.
Come on. There, see?
Yeah.
He's been staying alive.
Ooh. Oh.
There we go. Alright. It's almost time to rumble with Tom Selleck. Magnum PI.
Yeah.
Yeah. And Ryu, or whoever the other guy is.
Yeah.
Alright, and it's Ryu time. Shiva. Whatever.
Yeah, this guy's pretty cold.
He's as cold as ice.
Dun, 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 dun. I don't know the words. Anyway. Oh, yeah, break dance on Shiva from Mortal Kombat.
Yeah, he's kind of cheap too.
Yeah.
Oh. Oh, he like completely evaded my first roller coaster attack. Whatever.
And you cannot throw him. He always lands on his feet.
Yeah, he's like a cat.
Yeah.
Like a big cat. A big ugly cat.
It's Catman. Oh, alright, now here we go.
Nice. Alright, come on. Get up.
Oh. Mr. X. Is he with X-Men? Oh, that's Professor X. You can go there, sit in this chair, but when you do, you automatically get a bullet to the head and it's game over.
What?
No, I'm just kidding.
Yeah. See, I never listen to what you say. and then you say something that's truthful, and I'm like, uh-huh, and you're like, oh, really?
Yeah. I can't get shot. I can't get near him. You got to take care of him. I'll take care of the goons. You get the hard work.
Yeah, there's a good strategy.
Because I really can't get over there. Oh. Oh, got him.
Yeah, he can't hit us when we switch rooms.
Yeah. Yeah.
Yes.
Watch out for bullets.
I died right at the end.
You can jump over bullets.
I died right at the end. Oh. Oh, man. Oh, well. CCC.
I don't care.
A-A-A.
But whatever.
Yep, it doesn't matter. And here's our ending.
I hate the ending to this game. Not the, really the pictures, but the music. It's so sentimental. When I was 12 years old, it made me want to cry. I had to hold my tears back. I'm like, man, I hate this music. Stop making me sad. Is it Streets of Love? Is it Streets of Love or Streets of Rage? Come on.
Yeah, we don't need this kind of sentimental crap in a fighting game. We don't need it. So, that's Streets of Rage, Part 2. What did you think, Ronnie?
One of the greatest fighting games of all time. In my opinion, the best side-scrolling fighting game series, or this game in particular, probably the best one. Definitely my favorite out of the three. I really think it's the best out of the three. I did not like Part 3 that much. Go back and check out me and Angel's low-budget review of Streets of Rage 3. But this game right here, some of the best soundtrack I've ever heard, except for this song right here. And what, Max, why does Max get the girl? He didn't do nothing in this game.
I don't know, but all I can say is that it's a great game. I haven't played it in a long time. I think it's the best Streets of Rage. I do like Part 3, but I think this is the best, obviously. That is Streets of Rage 2.
I give this game a 9.5 out of 10. Awesome gameplay as well. Challenge. Controls are awesome. I mean, this game is just... I was so addicted to it when I first played it. I mean, I think this series, you know, is better than Double Dragon, in my opinion.
I don't know. I'm kind of bent on that one. Because, I don't know, I like Part 2 to both of them. And there's some other versions of each series that I don't like very much, but I don't know. I give it a 9 out of 10. That's our ending, and that is our ending here as well. For Ron Moore, this is the J-Man.
Signing out.
See y'all later.
Peace.